Holy shit, just put my headphones on. That shit was loud. It's really hard to control with the camera. It's rather relaxing though. Oh shit, I missed. I just fucked it up. You can feel the mower sliding in the rain. I love Xbox Game Pass, this is free. Ain't the right patron, ain't that right? It's almost mowing season. I need to get a new mower too. I missed a spot. It's fucked up my lines. I think my bagger would be full by now. I'm at the wrong height. What fucking height am I supposed to be at? A little higher? Damn fence. Stay straight, wheel. What the hell is the right height? Not even halfway done. Just give me a zero turn. I would have been done 20 minutes ago. Oh, I like this. You at least have something around the tree here. I have like fucking 25 pine trees in my yard. It sucks. Hate those damn things. At home, I usually go for the lines. And I get bored. I have ADHD, so sometimes I'll just go in different paths. I also have a big ass hill at about a 30 degree angle, so it's a pain in the ass. Oh, I have no idea, Yoshi. I just downloaded this game and figured it'd be relaxing. As boring as it feels, it's actually very relaxing. Yeah, the amount of effort I put into my own lawn at home depends on my mood and how much time I have. Some days I just feel like going up and down the hill. My John Deere's got a transmission issue. I gotta pull the transaxle off, which I don't really know what the hell I'm doing. I'm no mechanic. And change the fluid and hope it works. I've been having issues climbing hills. I want to fucking break the gnome. All right, 2/3 of the way there. This yard is muddy. Oh, I'm with you there, man. Really is satisfying. Yeah, I wanted to get the zero turn. There's like 10 mowers, I think, but it only had 3 of these to start with. And for a game, they really did pretty well with like keeping the grass and showing the lines and everything. They stay around, they don't just fade away. Oh, damn, slid down that hill. If you have Xbox Game Pass, it's free. I think it's like $15. Just my height. Right, that's pretty awesome. The hell's that? Why is there a green light? Oh, am I out of fuel? Oh, empty my bag. There we go. Grass back down through the collector. Oh, no shit. Time to change it up backwards. See, I can't do a right side cut that messes with me. Maybe if I finish this mill, I'll get enough money to buy the zero turn. Really, all I want to ride around with and play with. Kind of curious how the controls work. Maybe use two joysticks? I don't know. .9%. What's up, Sean? Almost there. Yeah, man, this really is satisfying. Could be something to fuck around with while teleworking. Ninety-nine point two. What grass am I missing? Oh, nice, I'm done. Nope, that ain't done. Newcomer rank 2. I guess I didn't get points. Tits for turf. Well, that's it for today. Required buy in career mode. There we go, the Toro. She looks fucking nice. The graphics are pretty good.